say it is actually a billion degrees outside. Like 100 every single day. And I've been taking Koda on like midday walks when I'm working from home. So I think she's struggling. Koda, you okay? Pretty hot, huh? Hey guys, so today I am feeling particularly maybe like driven, motivated to learn something new. For the longest time, I've wanted to learn how to code Python. Also, I've been wanting to learn ASL. I found like some resources online and I really wanna like hold myself accountable and try to learn it, I guess. Oh my God. I don't know if you hear Koda snoring. I've always been interested in learning, so let's see how it goes. Filming this segment to show that I'm starting it and I would like to be held accountable.
Little sleepyhead.
Okay guys, so I've made a goal with myself that I'm gonna implement some better daily habits. So I want to make sure I'm like doing my skincare, flossing. I wanna like read for at least 15 minutes before bed. I want to do like a Duolingo lesson on Spanish, an ASL, like one module, and maybe like one lesson of Python. So like the three things I'm trying to learn. And then I also want to, it's been hard for me to work out because I feel bad leaving Koda at home alone after I'm out all day at work. So I found this app called like Workout Streaks, those types of apps that remind you on a daily basis, and you get like that check mark that you did it today really helped me. But it's kind of nice, it randomizes from like a bunch of workouts and you can pick either 6 minutes, 12 minutes, or longer workouts, like I think up to half an hour. So that's what I'm doing right now. I'm trying to do just a 12-minute workout every day just to get like a bit of fitness in addition to my walks with Koda. And hopefully once it gets a little cooler in Houston, which may not be for like another month or two, I would like to start running a bit more as like my daily exercise. Right now it's just too hot. When I walked Koda at 6 p.m. today, it was 100 degrees, a feels like of 107. Not exactly ideal running conditions. But anyway, follow along and wish me luck.
Scoot over. Watch out. 3, 2, 1,
start. Koda. I think I'm the last person here. after a successful morning doing all my daily goals and things, Koda just thinks we're going somewhere, and we are, because I'm ready to head to Austin for the weekend. So gotta go drop off Koda at the sitter. Whoa. We're en route.
Let's go.
What do you think about this?
Oh,
semi-sunburned. And just like that, the weekend has come to an end. Heading back to Houston now. Good weekend, no bad sunburns, so that's a success. And good time with 44 of my closest friends. Koda, hey, say bye-bye. Yeah, hello. Y'all.